The degree of the equation is 2, or we call it a second degree equation, and the graph is nonlinear. It's that curve, or that U-shaped curve, that we saw for any of our degree equation 2. How about x is equal to negative 6? Identify the degree of this and state whether it's linear or nonlinear. Also try and describe what a graph of it may look like.